StoryBots learn to read.
Tyrannosaurus. Who's that going stomp, stomp, stomp in search of tasty things to chomp? Tyrannosaurus. Hear his roar. The fiercest, boldest dinosaur. So big, you can't believe your eyes. That dino dude is giant size. He's heavy too. He weighs 8 tons. So everyone who sees him runs. 'Cause meat is what he loves to munch. And if you're slow, you'll be his lunch. It's true, his arms don't reach too far. Just look how short and thin they are. But if you think he's weak, you're wrong. He's not just big, he's super strong. His legs are stout, his tail is thick. So what if he's not super quick? His big, sharp teeth are such a sight. The smaller creatures quake with fright. They call him Rex, and that means king. 'Cause he's the boss of everything. Looking good, T-Rex.
Your time machine has taken us back 65.5 million years to the time of dinosaurs.
This is really old school.
Tyrannosaurus, that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Hey, I'm a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So big, you gotta give me respect. I'm as tall as a house, you can't push me around. 'Cause I'm heavy, 16,000 pounds. I got strong legs and a tail for support. My tail is long, but my arms are short. See, my arms can't touch, and what's even more, I'm not even sure what to use them for. But my mouth is big, and my teeth are scary. Over 50 teeth, how sharp are they?
Very!
Big, long teeth make it easy to eat. And I'm a carnivore, which means I eat meat. I got a good sense of smell, hearing, and sight, so I can go hunting both the day and the night. Yeah, I'm not very fast, but that don't mean a thing. I'm the king of the dinos. It's good to be king.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus, that is the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Wow, his teeth are really big.
I'm just glad he eats meat and not story bots.
Triceratops. Some dinosaurs just fight, fight, fight. They snap and claw all day and night. Triceratops, a friendly fellow, seems a lot more calm and mellow. Check out his horns. They're quite unique. His name means three-horned face in Greek. No, not the kind of horns you blow, but horns that help him face a foe, or else they help attract a mate. Oh yeah, those horns are looking great. His frill may be protection too, or just for show. We wish we knew. Okay, so just what do we know? We know he's big and kind of slow. But if a T-Rex wanders near, he'll very quickly disappear. He doesn't care for hunting meat. Fresh leaves are what he likes to eat. He's like the other herbivores, the gentler kinds of dinosaurs. Those horns are pretty cool, you know. No, silly! Not the kind you blow. He's got the style, the horns, the frill. Triceratops is super chill. Peace out, Triceratops.
I wonder if there are friendly dinosaurs. That one looks pretty cool.
1, 2, 3, check out Mars. 1, 2, 3, check out Mars.
I'm a Triceratops, all up in this place. Triceratops means three-horned face. What do I use them for? Scientists debate. Maybe for defense or to find a mate. But I love my horns. three up on my grill. I'm also really special because I have a frill.
A frill?
Yeah, frill. You heard what I said. It's a plate of bone on top of my head.
Cool.
Sort of looks like a crown. I'm a king of a kind.
Hey, I'm the king of the dinos and I'm hungry.
Never mind. The T-Rex would eat me if he had the chance, but I'm a herbivore. I only eat plants, got hundreds of teeth. To chew my veggie food, got a small pointy tail, but I'm a big dude. I move pretty slow and got hooves on my feet. But check it, come on, these horns are pretty sweet, right?
1, 2, 3, check out Mars. 1, 2, 3, check out Mars.
1, 2, 3, check out his horns. 1, 2, 3, I wish I had a horn. Here you go.
Apophosaurus. Something big is waiting for us. Meet our friend Apophosaurus. Check her out. Her neck's so long. To be that long, it must be strong. She proudly holds her head up high, up where other creatures fly. She's super heavy, extra tall, the biggest dinosaur of all. She's even got the T-Rex beat. Triceratops just can't compete. And when she walks, it sounds like thunder. Careful if you stand down under. Like her neck, her tail is long. But if you think it's slow, you're wrong. Her tail can give a mighty whack when packs of enemies attack. But is she vicious? Not a chance. She doesn't hunt, but lives on plants. She swallows rocks as added treats. They help digest the food she eats. That gentle natured dinosaur can live 100 years or more. She's giant-sized, but friendly too, and always has an awesome view. Keep smiling, Apophosaurus.
We are now in the Jurassic period. Look at that tall tree. That's not a tree.
My neck's so long, and my neck's so strong. I can bounce my head up and down while I'm rapping my song. What's up? I'm an Apatosaurus. I'm the biggest thing in this whole forest. Got a long, 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 long neck. Don't get it twisted. I'm one of the biggest animals that ever existed. When I walk, it sounds like thunder. Is there anyone bigger than me? I wonder. T-Rex?
Nope.
Triceratops?
Nope.
Velociraptor?
Oh, you can squash us with the cow.
That's right. I'm the biggest. Nobody wants to fight. Nobody's at my height or in my eyesight. I can whip my long tail to scare others away. I can live to be 100 years old.
Happy birthday.
I eat plants and eat rocks to help me digest. Got nostrils on my head, big heart inside my chest. But the part that's best, gotta give me respect. Got a long, 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 long neck. My neck's so long, and my neck's so strong. I can bounce my head up and down while I'm rapping my song.
Her neck is long, and her neck is strong. We can bounce our heads up and down while we're rapping this song. Dinosaur elevator going up. Good thing we are not afraid of heights. Speak for yourself.
Velociraptors. We've traveled back in time to see these ancient creatures roaming free. We stopped to get a better view. Velociraptors coming through! When those ferocious beasts appear, it's time to hustle out of here. Just look at how they scurry past. They may be small, but wow, they're fast. That mouth is like a mighty trap that closes with a noisy snap. Velociraptors hatch from eggs. They grow sharp claws and springy legs. And feathers too, though they can't fly. They'll learn a lesson if they try. Their teeth are sharp for chomping snacks. At dinner time, they hunt in packs. For meat's their favorite kind of food. They're never in a veggie mood. So if a raptor corners you, there's just one thing you ought to do. Wear flowers and you'll be okay. The smell will keep him far away. Rock on, Velociraptors!
like there's some dinosaurs approaching fast.
Velociraptors, velociraptin. When we run up, who knows what'll happen? Velociraptors, velociraptin. Don't get too close, or teeth will stop snapping. When it comes to dinosaurs, we are small. 6 feet long and 3 feet tall. But our size doesn't matter at all. We're quick and speedy when it's time to brawl.
Long, flat snout with a real strong jaw. Jagged teeth and a real sharp claw. When we eat food, we like it raw.
Shimmy, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yam. We look like birds, you may have guessed. We lay eggs inside a nest. We've got feathers, so we stay well-dressed.
I'm the king of the dinos, even I'm impressed.
Long, strong legs with lots of power. Running 24 miles per hour. We don't want to eat that flour. Give us meat and we'll devour.
Velociraptors, velociraptin'. When we run up, who knows what'll happen?
Velociraptors, velociraptin'. Don't get too close or teeth will start snapping.
Why are you wearing all those flowers?
So they don't eat me.
Stegosaurus. We're photographing every kind of dinosaur that we can find. Hey, that one's not yet in our book. A Stegosaurus. Take a look. Just check him out. He's long. He's tall. But though he's huge, his head is small. And on his back, he's got these plates. What for? Well, there are big debates. They're not that hard, but just the sight could fill a predator with fright. Or else they give off heat instead. They sometimes even blush bright red. Perhaps they're just for looking good, the way a cool young dino should. If that's the case, those handsome plates may help with getting dino dates. But take a look behind him. Yikes! His tail has long and pointy spikes. So anytime that he's attacked, his enemies get soundly smacked. But left alone, he's nice and sweet. He eats his veggies, never meat. He just relaxes, eats his fill. Then joins his friendly herd to chill. Stay cool, Stegosaurus.
We've seen some pretty cool dinosaurs so far. Red Horton has things all over his back.
My back is covered in plates. My tail is covered in spikes. And that's why I look great. When I'm rocking the mic, I'm a Stegosaurus. What's up, yo? I may have a small brain and move pretty slow, but I've got a spiky tail I can swing and attack. And I've got all these plates on top of my back. Not plates for food, dude. They're part of my body. They make me attractive. I'm kind of a hottie. I can use my plates for attractive mates, so we can go out on Stegosaurus dates. I also use the plates to generate heat and scare away predators. Retreat. My plates are so cool, I can make them turn red. I got a huge body and a very small head. And I got big cheeks for food I can store. But I only eat plants cause I'm an herbivore. I got lots of friends and we're moving a herd. And we all are super good looking. Word.
Our backs are covered in plates. Our tails are covered in spikes.
And that's why they look great when they're rocking the mic. Uh-oh, an asteroid is approaching. Let's go back in the time machine.